morning. It's Sunday, the 7th of August. On my way to Coatesville for another low bald-faced hornet nest. Lady said she noticed that the leaves were brown in that area where they're normally, you know, it's all green. Of course, you know, being August, the leaves are green. Notice the leaves are brown, look closer. Noticed the gray, you know, kind of paper mache. So probably another Pennsylvania pinata, as Mr. Z says, commenter on my channel. Thanks for watching, Mr. Z. So I'm going to remedy that issue for them, get rid of that nest, because it is fairly low to the ground. Low off. I'm not sure how low off the ground it is, but they did say that it was, the homeowner said it was pretty low. So could be an issue if they're, you know, doing yard work. So I'll see you when I get to Coatesville. All right, so we got a red maple here, bald-faced nest. You're just driving your car, it's so low, you could just drive right into it. Not like the yesterday's nest, the first one where they just came right out at me. Actually calm right now. Weeding the branch down a little bit. Entrance over here. Saying hello. There we go. Smell the venom. You can see it. Sneeze. What? far, even after all this. Still one building. Came back and then a layer of pulp after all that. It's like they forget what happened and just continue on. Pause the video and count them if you want.